The ocean is a vast and mysterious place, home to some of the most bizarre and unsettling creatures on the planet. While many sea creatures are beautiful and majestic, others look like they swam straight out of a nightmare. From razor-toothed predators to deep-sea oddities, these animals have adapted to their extreme environments in ways that make them both fascinating and terrifying. In this video, we'll dive into the eerie world of the ocean's strangest and creepiest-looking creatures. Let's count down the top 7 most bizarre sea monsters lurking beneath the waters. Starting off our list is the adorable yet incredibly unusual Dumbo octopus. Unlike most deep-sea creatures that look terrifying, this little guy stands out with its cartoonish appearance. Named after Disney's Dumbo due to its ear-like fins, the Dumbo octopus flaps its appendages to swim gracefully through the deep ocean. But don't let its cute looks fool you. This creature lives in some of the most extreme environments on Earth, surviving at depths of up to 13,000 feet, where the pressure would crush most other animals. Its gelatinous body and soft form help it withstand these immense depths. Unlike other octopuses, it doesn't use ink for defense. There's no need, as few predators venture that far down. Dumbo octopuses can be found in deep waters across the globe, from the Pacific to the Atlantic and even the Indian Ocean. Their strange, ghostly movements and alien-like appearance make them one of the ocean's most bizarre creatures. Coming in at number 6 is the Wobbegong, a bizarre and cryptic species of shark. These sharks are primarily found in the Indo-Pacific region, especially around Australia and Indonesia. Unlike the sleek and fast sharks we often think of, the Wobbegong is a master of disguise, blending seamlessly into the ocean floor. Its flattened body, intricate camouflage patterns, and fringed whisker-like lobes around its mouth help it remain virtually invisible to unsuspecting prey. Wobbegongs are ambush predators, lurking motionless on the seabed until an unfortunate fish or crustacean wanders too close. With lightning-fast reflexes, it sucks in its prey like a vacuum. Despite its strange and sluggish appearance, this shark is a highly effective predator, proving that you don't have to be fast to be deadly. At number 5, we have a creature often unfairly labeled the ugliest fish in the world, the blobfish. This deep sea dweller inhabits the waters off Australia, Tasmania, and New Zealand at depths of 2,000 to 4,000 feet, where the pressure is immense. Unlike most fish, it lacks a swim bladder, instead relying on its gelatinous, low-density body to float effortlessly just above the ocean floor. While it appears saggy and deflated when brought to the surface, in its natural high-pressure habitat, the blobfish maintains a more compact shape, perfectly suited for its deep-sea existence. With no muscles for active swimming, the blobfish simply drifts, waiting for food, mostly small invertebrates and organic debris, to float by. This passive feeding strategy allows it to conserve energy in an environment where resources are scarce. While its unusual appearance has made it the subject of ridicule, the blobfish is a remarkable example of deep-sea adaptation, thriving in conditions that would be fatal to most creatures. Its features may seem bizarre to us, but in the crushing depths of the ocean, it's a perfect model of survival. At number 4, we have vampire squid. With its name, you'd expect something straight out of a horror movie, and you wouldn't be wrong. Vampire squids are found in deep waters across the world's tropical and temperate oceans. This deep-sea cephalopod looks like a creature from another world. With its dark, velvety skin, glowing red eyes, and webbed tentacles that resemble a vampire's cloak. Living in the oxygen-deprived depths of the ocean, the vampire squid has evolved unique survival tactics. It doesn't hunt like a typical squid. Instead, it feeds on marine snow, a mix of decaying matter and plankton that drifts from the surface. When threatened, it turns itself inside out, wrapping its webbed arms around its body to expose spiky, spine-covered tentacles, making it look even more monstrous. This eerie and elusive creature is proof that deep-sea life is full of surprises, some of which look straight out of a vampire movie. At number 3 spot, the Gulper Eel. If you think regular eels are unsettling, wait until you meet the Gulper Eel. Found at depths of 3,000 to 6,000 feet in oceans around the world, This deep-sea oddity is unlike any other eel. Its most striking feature is its enormous expandable mouth, which can open wide enough to swallow prey much larger than itself. With tiny, barely functional eyes adapted to the darkness, and a long, whip-like tail tipped with a bioluminescent lure, the gulper eel is perfectly designed for ambush hunting. When an unsuspecting fish draws too close, the eel unhinges its massive jaw and engulfs it in a single gulp. With its balloon-like mouth and ghostly black body, the gulper eel looks like something out of the abyss. Its unusual yet highly effective adaptations allow it to thrive in one of the most extreme environments on Earth, where food is scarce and survival demands ingenuity. Though rarely seen by humans, this eerie predator is a reminder of the bizarre and fascinating life that lurks in the ocean's depths. At number 2 is one of the most famous deep-sea horrors, the anglerfish. Anglerfish are found in the deep waters of the Atlantic and Antarctic oceans, thriving at depths of up to 6,600 feet. This terrifying predator lurks in the darkest depths of the ocean, where sunlight never reaches. What makes the anglerfish so disturbing is its bioluminescent lure, a glowing appendage that dangles from its head to attract prey. Unsuspecting fish swim toward the light, only to be snatched up by the anglerfish's nightmarish, needle-like teeth. To make things even creepier, female anglerfish are much larger than males. In some cases, the tiny male permanently fuses to the female, becoming nothing more than a parasitic mate. This eerie adaptation ensures reproduction in the deep sea, but it makes the anglerfish one of the strangest and most unsettling creatures in the ocean. Topping our list at number 1 is the goblin shark, a creature so bizarre and unsettling that it looks like something from a prehistoric horror film. Often called a living fossil, this deep-sea shark has a long, protruding snout filled with electroreceptors, helping it detect prey in the pitch-black depths. Its most terrifying feature is a set of extendable jaws that shoot forward like an alien attack, snapping up prey in a split second. With its pinkish, translucent skin, exposed veins, and nightmarish facial structure, the goblin shark is the ultimate deep-sea horror. Goblin sharks are found in the deep waters of the Pacific, Atlantic, and Indian Oceans, typically at depths between 3,000 and 4,300 feet. Few have ever seen one alive, but those who have described it as one of the most disturbing creatures in existence. From the eerie glow of the anglerfish to the terrifying jaws of the goblin shark, the ocean is home to some of the strangest and creepiest creatures imaginable. While these animals may seem alien to us, they are perfectly adapted to their environments, showcasing the weird and wonderful diversity of marine life. Thanks for exploring the ocean's creepiest creatures with us. If you enjoyed exploring interesting stories with us, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. What topics do you want us to dive into next? Let us know in the comments. Join us as we get animated about science here at Animated Science.